My name is Raja Affendi Raja Ali. I'm Professor of Medicine and Consultant Gastroenterology and Pathology at the Faculty of Medicine, University of Kebangsaan, Malaysia, and Hospital Chancellor Tuanku Mukris. In Malaysia, since 2006 or so, the most common cancer for men is colorectal cancer. And the second commonest cancer for women is also colorectal cancer. 90% of the cases of colon cancer in Malaysia occurred in someone who are 50 years old or older. It is estimated around 15 to 30 cases per 100,000 population in Malaysia. And most of the cases of colorectal cancer diagnosed at the very late stage. For your information, only 9% of the cases of colon cancer diagnosed at stage 1. Firstly, we need to know the mainstay treatment for the colon cancer is depends on the stage of the cancer itself. And the treatments involve surgical operation, chemotherapy, or even radiotherapy. And to date, there is no data to show that any probiotics that prevent the colon cancer, but in the case of HEXBIO, which is contained the Lactobacillus and Bifidobacterium or 6-viber strain that we use in the study to look at how the patient who were diagnosed with colon cancer after surgery and taking this HEXBIO probiotics over 6 months, how they reduce significantly pro-inflammatory cytokines, many of them that we found in these studies. So that is very important findings that we found taking probiotics after surgical operation having colon cancer actually significantly reduce many pro-inflammatory cytokines that we believe involve in the cancer formation. When we go to the research project that we're doing, taking the patient who diagnosed colon cancer at the surgery, and after 4 weeks, we give this patient HEXBIO, and we measure before and after 6 months duration of taking HEXBIO. And we measure a very important players, or we call the pro-inflammatory cytokines, and we measure all this among patients with colorectal cancer compared with placebo. Interestingly, after 6 months consumption of HEXBIO twice a day or 6 different strains, there is a significant reduction of the pro-inflammatory cytokines, which are tumor necrosis factor alpha, interleukin 6, interleukin 10, 12, 70A and 70C, along interleukin 22. So we are excited about the finding. And definitely, we think that there is a role of the probiotics in terms of immunomodulation that, for example, the cytokine that I mentioned involved in the cancer formation, and in this case, is the colorectal cancer. Now, first thing we have to understand, probiotics are not all the same. Yes, a dosage use does matter. However, more is not always better. So in this study, we specifically use a 30 billion colony-forming unit of the HEXBIO containing 6-viber lactobacillus and bifidobacterial strain. But there are many studies using between 10 to 30 CFUs. But again, I want to stress here, dosage does matter, but a higher dosage does not always produce the result. So important point that we have to make a note in this. I can see there are many potential uses for the various medical condition. For example, in digestive health, the use in the diarrhea, acute diarrhea in adults, for example, antibiotic-associated diarrhea, infections, clostridial difficile infection to use as a preventive measures, and also data that show that potentially can be used in certain subtype of inflammatory bowel disease, irritable bowel syndrome of different subtype, and also as adjunct therapy, possibly for the eradication of Helicobacter pylori. But many other medical disorders involving, for example, liver disorders, fatty livers potentially can be used, liver cirrhosis, hepatic encephalopathy, and also allergic conditions like atopic dermatitis or eczema, and also many other medical conditions, for example, metabolic syndrome, diabetes, obesity. And this is a wide range of spectrum that potentially that I can see the manipulation of the gut microbiota, i.e. using the probiotic, can use in many disorders. But again, we need the data, we need many randomized clinical trials to prove that certain medical disorders can be targeted using probiotics treatment.
Let me explain how HEXBIO works in three simple steps. First, HEXBIO helps with nutrients digestion and absorption through the introduction of uniquely formulated strains of bacteria. Next, better nutrients uptake will improve the immune health as your body cells are getting the right food. Last but not least, healthy immune system leads to healthier and stronger growth.